Have you been smoking for a long time?
Too many years. Since sixth grade, I started smoking. First cigarette was when I caught my brother smoking in our backyard fort. Asked me if I'd like to try it. I said, why not? So he got a good laugh out of me coughing like crazy. A few years later, I warmed up to it a little. Obviously.
Have you always smoked Capris?
No, actually, I smoked Marlboro Reds for about 6 years when I started smoking these. Slowed me down a little bit. I think I enjoyed it too much.
How much do you usually smoke a day?
About a pack. Steady. Depending on if I'm drinking or not, then it's 2 packs.
Do you smoke in front of your parents?
No, I do. I figure after the years of trial and triumph, I deserve to.
How old were you when you finally lit up in front of them?
Oh, probably about 20. Hit the final straw along about then.
Were you still self-conscious or no?
Smoking in front of them? No. They had known for years that I was hiding it. It was a constant battle, so it was kind of a confirmation of life to smoke in front of my mom, especially. My dad is a little bit more distant and relaxed on such issues.
When do you enjoy smoking the most?
I'd have to say right after sex, for sure. Or with a good drink. Bailey's Clue and Cream and a cigarette, you can't beat it. It's almost better than sex.
Now, have you ever been with anybody that you had sex with that wouldn't let you smoke?
Only for about a month. Then he started smoking. So I think I turned him over.
So you've been an influence on some people starting to smoke?
Unfortunately. He was a cross-country runner until I ran into him. I don't think he's cross-country running anymore. But I bet you he's enjoying life a lot more.
Have you had any girlfriends that you've influenced in starting to smoke?
Guilty, yep. Shanna, in middle school, yes, we decided to take an executive lunch. Went out, had a little fun, and she ended up smoking.
Does she like it at least?
Yeah, she does. She smokes more than I do. And menthol.
Have you ever had boyfriends bothered by your smoking?
Only the cross-country runner who ended up smoking himself. I think most guys find it somewhat attractive, if not completely alluring.
Were you ever conscious of the way you looked when you smoked?
Always. Always, especially when you go into a bar, they say that you light up so that you feel more secure, you have a crutch to lean on. I agree and I like it.
Do you find people pay more attention to you when you smoke?
I'd have to say it would be the manner in which I'm smoking. Whenever I'm out to make a point, I'd have to say they definitely pay attention, but then again, it is also a nice social thing to make you melt into the pot a little bit better.
Have you ever had any anti-smoking friends that gave you a hard time right from smoking?
Constantly. Constantly.
Do you try to get them to smoke?
No. They laugh when we're running and I'm breathing hard and they're not, but long life, unhappy, or a short, happy life. I'll take the short, happy life for real.
Did you have a nice weekend?
Oh, excellent weekend. Went to a wedding. Was quite an experience.
Were you allowed to smoke?
Actually, it was the first wedding I ever attended that they allowed smoking inside of the reception. I was hesitant at first, you know. Wanted to sneak outside to have a cigarette, and then saw everybody at my table lighten up, so I broke down. I thought I'd feel guilty, though, sitting next to the aunts and uncles smoking. But when they started, can't feel too bad about it.
Did the bride smoke?
Yeah, she snuck out with us. So did the groom. We all took a little walk on the golf course and enjoyed the stars, and half of the wedding party left, and everybody was smoking.
Do you enjoy cigarettes more on a nice night?
When the air is crisp and cool, definitely. Something about the clean air and then the harsh, dirty cigarette that just goes together well, I think.
Do you feel comfortable with 120?
Not my cigarette of choice, but it's okay.
Takes a little bit of getting used to.
Yeah.
Do you know anybody that smokes 120s?
No, just 100s.
What brand do you normally smoke?
Newports.
Have you tried a lot of different brands?
Yeah, about 6 different ones.
What is it about Newports that you like?
You know, I don't know, probably just the menthol.
They're a little bit stronger. Do you like the strong feeling of the smoke?
Yeah, I guess.
Have you ever chosen a brand of cigarettes because of the way it looked?
No.
Do you care more for the way it tastes?
Yeah.
Do you enjoy the taste of that cigarette?
Yeah.
Have you tried a lot of different brands of cigarettes?
Yeah.
lighter than the other cigarettes I've smoked.
You like to feel the smoke when you smoke? How does the longer cigarette feel in your hand?
More fitting, because I'm a thin person.
So you kind of like it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think if more of your friends smoke those cigarettes that you might try?
No, I don't take it for my friends. I'm kind of a one self person like I do on my own.
Do you think any of your friends were influenced by you?
No.
Were you allowed to smoke in restaurants when you were younger with your parents?
No.
No?
No.
Even when they let you smoke in front of them that wasn't out in public?
No.
Was just at home, pretty much?
Yeah. In my room.
So you didn't even really smoke in front of them that much?
No, not till recently.
You do smoke in restaurants now?
Yeah.
Thank you. Have you ever smoked a 120 cigarette before?
No, this is actually my first one. I smoked Capris. They're a little bit smaller than these, though.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Do you feel more glamorous?
A little bit, yeah. When they're nice and long, they kind of stand out. It's kind of cool.
Do the 120s feel different in your hands?
No.
Have you ever smoked 120s before?
Yes.
Do you feel more elegant at all? Do you notice a difference?
Not more elegant. I mean,
was there something about it that you liked, or you just wanted to try it because it was different?
Just different. I mean, there's like, there's also like smaller cigarettes like Capris. I've gotten those every once in a while. Like my friends, like when we're going out, we'll buy Capris, like just for the night, just to smoke them because they're so little. And those ones seem like dainty and elegant, you know?
Thank you. What age did you start feeling addicted to smoking?
Probably around 16.
Did you notice yourself needing cigarettes a lot?
Yeah, there was a certain point where, you know, you just smoke because you do and everybody else does and it's just something fun to try and then... And then you find yourself, like, cutting class to smoke and cutting class and sitting in the parking lot for an hour smoking in the car. And I guess to the point where, you start smoking and you get headaches. And when you stop getting headaches and you want it, it was just kind of happy that it was there, you know?
Do you have a tough time in school not being able to smoke? Or did you find places to sneak cigarettes?
Definitely found places to sneak cigarettes.
Did they try really hard to get people not to smoke, or did they not pay attention?
Yeah, there was hall monitors always stalking around. But you just avoid them. Sometimes you get caught, but we didn't stop.
It didn't make anybody quit. Did it probably make you want to smoke more because you wanted to be a little rebellious?
Yeah, pretty much. It was just kind of funny. It made us laugh.